We have a couple of American East foes ready for battle here as the UAlbany Great Danes will face off with the UMass Lowell Riverhawks. And that'll do it for the first set. Amanda Dolan up there with the bell. Bells! How about that one? Otero couldn't keep it alive. Albany team hitting at a very high percentage so far. Fitzmartis mishits it, and it's an ace there. That's a low serve, and it's a nice dig by Fitzmartis to keep it alive. Claybaugh off the net blocks it. It comes back down on the Riverhawks side. Claybaugh again. She will not be denied. Bump it over. Here's a chance from McCauley, and she sets it up for Evering. It goes cross court for a nice kill. Kept alive by Capolino. Claybaugh! A missile ties it up at 21. Curtis Mendez, Denny readjusts. That's four hits. The Riverhawks win the third set. This one's off the ceiling, Otero, but it's played nicely. Now Evering is denied by Denny at the net. His hardest gets it up. Mendez, Bell has to adjust. She said right away. Trying to close it out at four. Some help from the net. It's an ace for Delaney Mendez. Over on two again for McCauley. And that time, she's stuck. One on the bump by Holt. Now Bell. Nobody there. Not even close. It's a low one. Dug out. Now McCauley back door for a Kenwa. And it goes off the hands of Shimon out of bounds. Mendez to Claybaugh for the back row. Dolan's right there to reject it. Again, she comes in. Fitzmartis saves it. Shimon is blocked by Akenwa, and that will do it as Albany is able to survive a close one all day long.